while the world was fighting for peace. Brendan Behan was fighting for the cause.
You're hanged for this,
you paddy bastard.
We teach you how to behave.
You stand accused of the most heinous and vile conspiracy.
You are Boswell boys now, and there's not much point in escaping.
But what began as a political struggle became a battle for personal freedom. Yes. Now he must make new friends.
Friends, that's all. I don't want any of that China stuff, really.
China play mate, it's rhyming slang. See, if you're my friend, I can call you China anytime I like. Yeah. You understand that?
What's the matter with you, Jock?
Sick, sir.
Is there a little bit too much cake, sir?
Discover new rules.
It doesn't matter if it's a second hand ball, sir. You know, any type of real ball, sir. Once it bounces, sir.
Yay! You believe it? That's sacrilege, what they're doing.
Hey, you boys! Don't do that in front of a Welshman!
Hold the ball firmly. And pass like that. That's what you call rugby.
Discover new talents.
I'd love to put on a play.
Play?
That's a great idea.
I was thinking of something by Oscar Wilde.
I do my best to...
Satisfaction.
I do my best to give satisfaction, sir!
How am I gonna get to play the girls?
I've got big breasts, you know.
And find out that when it comes to prison,
we need an undertaking that you've stopped fighting us.
There is more than one way out.
I'll promise not to take up arms against England until you finish this bastard Hitler.
Sean Hattersey, Danny Dyer, Eva Berthisel, and Michael York.
Boswell boy's word is good enough for me.
Boswell Boy, based on a true story.